as a lot of you know, and all of you know, I hope you know this, this is like a very historical venue, and there's been a lot of people who I love, all these people that have played here before. Some of my favorites are Coldplay, it's insane to be here, sitting on that same stage. Not a lot of people have even heard of where that is. So, I'm here and I'm doing it. I you waiting on? Cause I've been laying here, learning what the memories won't do. See, I need you, and baby, I need to let down my guard and give you my scars. Open up my heart, and we could be stars. Oh, we could be stars. It's been a while, so stick around, why don't you? Until the end of time, say that you'll be mine. On an uphill climb, fighting what the heart really wants to do. See, I need you, and sometimes we need to shed our facade and be just who we are. All broken and torn, and we could be stars. Oh, we could be stars.
Sing it, girl.
We could be stars. We could be stars, piercing lights in the dark. Make the galaxy ours, kingdom right where we are.
Run like the devil's behind us. Run to another.
after me, okay? But I want to hear you as loud as possible, okay? Can we do that? All right. Let's see who's louder. Here we go. Of course you guys, you're pretty cool too. So this next song is a song about having a person in your life, whether it's your boyfriend or your girlfriend, your husband, wife, best friend, mother, father, someone in your life that's like your rock, someone that can hold you down when the world gets kind of crazy. So you guys know that's really true. So if you have that person in the room tonight, I hope you hold on to them really tight and sing the song with all of us. Here we go.
She's all the way over there.
Yes. Alessia from 17 that I did listen to, and I still sometimes don't listen to, but I think I should. I try to. But anyways, they're awesome. Thank you for being here. All right. With me, so I'm glad that she's here. All right, here we go. Sorry about that. Sorry for the little. Okay, so this next song is another ballad. It's a heartbreak song, but I think, you know, there's some happiness to it at the end. At least. And it's basically about having your heart broken and then being in a really negative place and crying all the time. And then one day just waking up and realizing, like, wait a minute, I still kind of miss you, but you know what? I think I'm okay. I think we all go through that, whether it's a breakup or just a hard time. Sometimes we think we can't get over things. And then we wake up one day and we're like, oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I can. I'm stronger than that. I can, I'm fine. And so if you've been through that, once again, just sing it or sing it in your head or just take something from it. Here we go.
Slay, girl, slay!
And an old note that said that we were meant to be forever. I keep them all as evidence in a drawer under the mirror, filled with empty promises. I don't know why I keep letting you lie to me. Hard as I try, it seems I can't break away. Lost beneath the stream. Under the waves, I found the strength to say, the river of tears has washed me clean. So go ahead and wish me well. I'll cry and wish you well. I'll fly before I fail. I'll set sail and drift away. So I won't need you here. Love sinks and hope flows. In the river of tears, in the river of tears, I catch you singing everywhere. And I recall the love we had, I can't pretend that I don't miss you every now and then. I'll fly before I fail. do we have here today? Tonight? Yeah, many of you. Okay. So I wanna speak to you girls for a second. And just take in what I have to say. You don't have to raise your hand or make it public or anything, but just think about this for a second. Now, how many of you girls sometimes look at a picture of yourself or look at yourselves in the mirror and just decide to pinpoint everything that you don't like about yourself? I do that every single day, and you don't have to show your hand if you don't feel like it, but just think about it. I do this every single day, and I know many girls do this every single day, and we shouldn't do it every day. We shouldn't do it at all, because, you know, I think a lot of the things that we hate about ourselves, other people love about ourselves. You know, whether it's our freckles or our hair or our stretch marks or whatever we have that we think is so bad, it's probably beautiful and someone else probably thinks is amazing. So that's my first point that I want to make. And my second point is that, you know, it's not about how we look. And I know people say that all the time and it sounds a little cliche, but it's so true and I want you to know that. It's not about how cool your shoes are or how cool, how pretty your hair is or what color your skin is or anything like that. It's just about what you leave behind, you know, what mark you want to make. Because when we're gone, none of that stuff is going to matter. The only thing that's going to matter is what we left behind, you know? So make sure that you always speak from your heart and your brain and your soul. And focus on that and never worry about anything else. I want you to remember that. Whether you're female or male, you know, I want to talk to you guys too because I think males can go through this every day. So with that said, I want you to listen to the song and take something from it. Whether it's a little bit or a lot, take something from it. And again, as I always say, sing along as loud as you can. Here we go.
She just wants to be beautiful, she knows. Unloving, she knows. No limits, she craves. Attention, she praises. An image, she prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she knows the light that's shining. Deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we are made of blind, so she tries to cover up the pain. You cut the walls away, cause how the girls gonna cry after the face is made. But there's a
yeah.
so much. That was a round of applause for you, everyone. Okay. Alright, so I want to take a picture of you guys. And then try to post it on Instagram if I don't forget. Because I'm gonna forget to, I'm sorry. So everyone, throw up your whatever, your peace, whatever you want to do. Like, you don't have to. Okay, here we go, ready? On three. So much, but again, you guys are awesome, incredible. You're singing so loud, it's amazing. That makes everything so much better. So thank you so much.
We love you.
And also thank you to Craig Stickman and Kevin Garrett and Leaf for being so amazing and joining us on this tour. The second last day, so it's sad because everyone's gonna go all the separate ways, but everyone's incredible. Except for Craig, he stuck with us for a while because you know. But yeah, everyone's amazing, so thank you for joining us. Okay. One more thank you before I can continue. I say thank you a lot, but once again, I just want to say thank you for the millionth time for supporting this next song and for making this next song what it is today. Because it changed my entire life, and I knew it was going to change my life from the first day that we made it, but not a lot of other people did. Not a lot of people believed in this song like I did. And it took a long time. I remember us driving, like the four of us, me and my dad and then some normal people from Def Jam, just driving around to every single radio station at the beginning. It was so hard because I was a new artist, I had zero fans, nobody knew who I was, and I remember just singing for every single person possible this one song and hoping that someone would pick it up. And a couple people did, and it's because of those couple people, whether it's radio stations and just my amazing team for just believing in me and the song, to have you up there somewhere, Chris Smith, everybody who just believed in the song, and of course you guys for making the way. Spotify it and buy it and just tell me simply that you just liked it, I would not be standing here right now. So thank you so much. Seriously, thank you so much. No artists would be who they were if it weren't for you, so thank you. And now I'm gonna sing it for you, but I want you to sing it with me, but this time sing it louder than you ever have you that you've ever sung for. Okay, everybody in the back, everybody up there, everybody sing this, okay? Here we go.
I'm a rebel, 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 I'
to appease her to her state, and I erase the flaws of being human.